first up, have a story to tell. Very important. I meet a lot of filmmakers who want to be filmmakers because they want to be filmmakers. And that's not enough. That's not a good enough reason for you wanting to be a filmmaker. I mean, you want to be a director, go do commercials. You want to make a feature film, have a story you want to tell. I mean, really, you want to say something from the bottom of your heart. Secondly, just, you know, there's a lot of people don't give enough. Everybody thinks that filmmaking means shooting. A lot of people don't give enough importance to pre and post production. Writing a script is very important. You should be taking a year to write a script and not 3 months. You know, you should take 3 months to shoot a film. We do it all opposite. You know, we take 3 months to 1 month to write, a year to shoot, and then 3 months to post produce. We should be doing the exact opposite: a year to write, 3 months to shoot, 6 months to post produce at least. You know, there's when you're editing a film, you're actually still writing a film in a weird kind of way, because there's so many things you can take out. You're rewriting. You're doing that kind of stuff. The small nuances of how background music works, how sound design works, how you want to use that element. You want to keep high ambiences, low ambiences, you want to keep dialogue up, down, you want to use music, you want not. Those things are so important to making a film, which people here don't kind of like, you know, they don't understand that. And young filmmakers, what's happening now is the whole AD system, at least till I was in AD in the, you know, 90s, and AD meant you did everything in the film. You were on from the stage where the script was being written, you were there in pre-production, you were, you know, you were going to meetings with music directors. You were seeing this entire process of what it takes for a director to actually make a film. Today, it's become the American system. You come on as a first AD, you're there for a month before shoot, you leave a month once the shoot is done. ADs are not getting a chance to see what it actually means to go into post-production. What does it mean to be in the lab? What does it mean to do a DI? What does it mean to, you know, what are all those things? And those are very, very important parts of making a film. So definitely, I think that any aspiring filmmaker, A, know what you want to make, B, have that knowledge, you know. Assist on a film where, and don't assist in just the shoot, assist on everything else. Become a DA, go see what it, you know, what is it, sit for hours on the editing table. Sit in a sound studio for hours. I mean, I was lucky, I was given the chance of saying, you know what, just go sit with the sound editor and just do the work. So, fine, you sit there for 6 months and then you learn a lot. You learn a hell of a lot sitting there every day saying, okay, these are the little things that, you know, everything goes into making that perfect film.